In one word, how would you describe the COVID lockdown?
Audacious.
Draining.
Like a roller coaster.
Exhausting.
Good.
Liked it.
Shit.
Who do you think the biggest esche is?
I'd like to say myself. Look, the biggest esche at the school, there's a few, but no one beats the king, Michael Alakakos.
I think it's Jack Jevic.
The biggest esche is me. Yeah, that's about it.
Nice. Monica Salev.
Will. Michael Alakakos.
Will Cameron.
Will Cameron. Ben.
How do I say it?
Will.
Ben Smith.
Ben Smith.
Ben Smith.
Will?
It would have to be an equal tie with Dante and Will.
Will.
Is by far Will Cameron.
Will Cameron.
Ben.
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 Will Cameron.
William Cameron.
Yeah, can't go past William Cameron.
Do you think Will is an esche?
Yes.
Who's the biggest laugh in the staff room?
That's easy, Charmaine. It's Miss Blakely.
I would have to say myself and Lydia.
Mr. Summerton, hands down.
Miss Boyle for me.
Without a doubt, Miss Allen.
Miss Turner for sure.
Definitely.
How does it feel to be TikTok famous?
It feels great. I get a lot of ladies. So.
Who's your favourite teacher?
Miss Nicole!
Miss Nam, Miss Nam, Miss Nam. Oh yeah, Miss McSweeney, Miss McSweeney, Miss
McSweeney.
Miss McSweeney and Miss Nam both hold a special place in my heart.
And Nicole.
Oh,
how
cute.
Miss Allen.
Mr. Sheldrick.
Miss Nam!
I'm going to have to say Miss Turner.
Miss Critchley.
Miss Atkinson.
Miss Nam. Describe your nine in one word.
Fun.
New and exciting.
Fun.
Adventurous.
Amazing.
Exhilarous.
Challenging.
Interesting.
Interesting.
What was your favourite focus week?
Mighty Melbourne.
Mighty Melbourne.
Mighty Melbourne.
Was outdoor at a focus week?
Mighty Melbourne,
yeah.
Mighty Melbourne, it was pretty good.
Didn't really have a favourite.
Mighty Melbourne.
Open action.
Neither.
Neither.
A new friend you made this year.
Liv!
This is my friend.
Cuba Moti.
This is my best friend.
Aymar!
Bestie Pippa.
Ali, Hannah,
and Zoe.
What happened to Deshaun?
To Deshaun, he got murdered.
By who?
I don't know, we need to find out.
Stay tuned. One thing you're going to miss about Year 9?
I'm going to miss all the different teachers and all different experiences of Year 9.
Mr. Sheldrick.
Shelley.
Being with only year level.
The teachers.
Being separate from other campuses.
Definitely the teachers.
Aww.
With a midnight song, we will light our way.
without.